And now we're going to talk about how to put people who call into the studio or to who you call out, how to put a phone caller on the air. One of the important things to remember about putting a phone caller on the air is that you need to let them know that you're going to put them on the air. So when we have a caller, what we're going to do is we're going to push this button, the on button, and that will put the caller directly on the air. So this is the first way to put the caller on the air. Push this button. As soon as you push this button, you can see that we've picked up the phone. They can hear what we're saying. We can't hear them yet until I treat them like any other input on the board. Hit the phone input. Turn it up. Caller, are you there?
Hi, I'm here.
Hi, caller. Great to have you on Valley Free Radio. You're on Valley Free Radio.
It's great to be on today.
Okay, and another thing you need to watch out for is it's easy to forget that you need to watch the caller's level, too. So, caller, go ahead and talk.
I'm here outside the radio station. I'm calling in, and I'm thrilled to be on the air.
Great, thanks. So you can see I had the caller a little too loud. So another way to put a caller on the air is, hey, caller, can you call back?
All right, I will call back.
Okay. So there's another way to put the caller on the air, which is to pick up the phone first. So now we're going to do the other way to put a caller on the air, where you pick up the phone first. Hello, caller. Thanks for calling Valley Free Radio. You're not. Is it okay if we put you on the air? Okay, you're going on the air. Turn your button on. As soon as you do that, you can hang up the phone. Turn that channel on, the phone channel on, turn the phone channel up, and then they can hear you and you can hear them. Caller, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Thanks for calling Valley Free Radio.
Thanks.
And turn your channel down, turn it off, and very important, turn this button off, because you can see on the telephone, even though the caller's hung up, that that line is still off the hook. So if you don't turn this off, it's as if the phone was off the hook on another line. So turn it off. And then you can see on the phone that the light's off. People can call in now. And that's how you put them on the air.